Action.
What's your name and age?
I am Sam. I am 13.
What are you interested in?
Games and AFL.
What are you hoping to get out of today?
A movie.
What's your name and age?
My name is Zach and I'm 9.
What are you interested in?
Cricket.
What are you hoping to get out of today?
I'm going to the beach.
What's your name and age?
My name is Mia and I'm 12.
What are you interested in?
Playing Oz Tag and playing with my friends.
What are you hoping to get out of today?
Just to have fun.
What's your name and age?
I'm Lola and I'm 8 years old.
What are you interested in?
Sports.
What are you hoping to get out of today?
A movie.
Jessica, and I'm 13.
What are you interested in?
I like reading in the outdoors.
What are you hoping to get out of today?
Just to have a good time.
What's your name and age?
My name is Marco, and I'm turning 10 in about 2 months.
What are you interested in?
Playing video games and interacting with friends.
I'm Kahu and I'm 12.
What are you interested in?
Dance and musical theatre.
What are you hoping to get out of today?
A small movie.
What's your name and age?
My name is Serafina and I'm 13.
No, you're not.
Turning 13.
What are you interested in?
I'm interested in basketball.
What are you hoping to get out of today?
I hope I get to see a movie.
Action.
What's your name and age?
My name is Sunny and I'm 14 years old.
What are you interested in?
I'm interested in playing video games and sleeping mostly.
What are you hoping to get out of today?
Techniques and approaches to certain challenges in filmmaking.
My name's Ryan, and I'm 20 years old.
What are you interested in?
Oh, I don't really know. I just really like hanging out with people. I love children and just being around them, and yeah, I really love being outdoors.
What are you hoping to get out of today?
I don't know, just make some new friends and learn some new things, I guess.
What I did today, I stood on a chair and held a boom mic for about half an hour. Would I do it again? Probably. I'm not really sure. I can't feel my right arm, so...
Well, I acted in the movie, well, not really a movie, just a quick short, you know. And would I do it again? I guess it was fun because everyone was interacting with each other and, you know, yeah, it was fun.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
Well, I enjoyed today. I pressed the sound for the boom mic.
Did you have fun?
Yes.
What did you do again?
Yeah.
Make some new friends?
Yes.
I like doing these type of things even though I don't really get the chance to. I want to do more stuff like this in the future.
I was one of the actors. My name was Jennifer in it. I love the food we got to eat. Yeah, I'd do it again.
I ate some yummy food today. I met some new people, which was really nice. And I took part in a small movie, which was really fun. I had a good time. And I would definitely do it again.
What did you eat?
I ate some mushroom and steak, was it, I think, and some salad. Today I acted in a short film and I made some new friends, which was good, and it was really fun, and I would definitely do it again.
Have fun today. I would definitely come back. I really enjoyed today. I've always loved like drama and anything to just expressing yourself. Hey, like I'm really all about that. I really like the opportunity to use the green screen because like I'm very much used to musical theatre and just stage acting. Nothing like on screen. So it was good to like learn a different technique almost because it was completely different than what I'm used to. So yeah.
I enjoyed making some new friends and getting to be in a short film. I would love to do it again because I'm all about acting.
I had fun. I ate. I was doing the slate thing. Yeah.